This is unit number 120 in the old mill condominiums. Unit number 120 is located on the east side of the west building, right next to the pool. They just barely got new carpet in here at the beginning of this semester, so just a little bit ago. Right here off behind the door is going to be a coat closet. And then this will kind of spill around. This will be the living room area here. And then you'll have access to, of course, this is one of three pools. You want to see the old mill exterior tour to see all the pools. This is one of the seasonal ones that will shut down in the winter time. Right there behind this keyboard is going to be a fireplace, which is just for decoration. Going the other direction, this is going to be the eating nook here. And we'll kind of pan around on the kitchen here to the refrigerator. There's the dishwasher, stove. It looks like the microwave has been replaced out. As we go on back into the bedroom area, our first door here is going to be the water heater and furnace. This will have the original furnace on it. Gas furnace, gas water heater, all of old mill will have central air conditioning. Next closet here is going to be a linen closet. Most of the students will just use it for storage. Going on down here to our first bedroom. All the bedrooms in old mill are going to be primarily the same. So this particular old mill, they've removed all their closet doors. I believe those are gone. They didn't keep them, which has happened on a few units. Right here is going to be the, all the bathrooms are going to have tile floors, which is really nice too, with the 12-inch tiles. So there's a half bath, and this would be the tub and shower, right here on the west side. Going on down, we're going to have the next bedroom here. Basically all the bedrooms are set up primarily the same. Same thing with the tile floors here. This will be the other side of that same shower. And here's going to be a nice big storage closet. You can see the shelving along the back wall. And our third bedroom. Their half bath here. Turn the light to this one. And then the other tub and shower area here, panning around on the room this direction. So the fourth bedroom is locked, so I won't be able to get into that one today. But basically set up is the same as the other ones, and plus with us already seeing the tub shower, give you a pretty good idea. That would be unit number 120 at the old mill.